Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Today, on the both side of line of control, the people of Kashmiris are celebrating Indian Republic Day as a Black Day. And this day is being celebrated across the world by the Kashmiris to draw the world attention towards the lingering Kashmir issue. That is on the United Nations Security Council's agenda since last 7 decades. So many times resolutions have been passed, but still the final solution of Kashmir issue has not been finalized. This is the need of the hour, that it must be done for the regional peace and for the international stability. Since these two powers, Pakistan and India, are the nuclear power, and this region has become the nuclear flashpoint, so it is the responsibility of world powers, particularly United Nations Security Councils, to get this problem solved as early as possible. Because someone has well said, "Jo chup rahegi, zubaan-e khanjar, lahu pukarega aasteen se." So the people of Kashmiris are, brutally massacred. They are subjected to worst kind of torture in the Indian illegally occupied Kashmir. So the president of Azad Jammu and Kashmir, Sardar Masood Khan, has categorically stated that Pakistan must play the active role to through the parliamentary diplomacy. The people of the ambassadors of Pakistan, which are serving Pakistan across the world, they must discuss these issues on their relative platforms. And the special assistant to Pakistan, Prime Minister Dr. Mahid Yusuf, has said that the India must stop the malicious campaign that has started by Indian government to Pakistan. So this is the violation of international norms, and the world powers and the United Nations Security Council must take the cognizance of the fact, and this problem must be solved. Particularly in the last month, this issue has been discussed in the House of Commons in Britain, and American government has also realized the grave situation of Kashmir. So this problem must be solved for getting the peace and prosperity in the region and the world over. Thank you very much. This was Afsar Ahmad on YouTube channel. Please take care of yourself and the people you're around. Allah Hafiz.